YouTube. At the end of this video of me, I will do the Skyblox challenge in hardcore pro mode. However, I'm not a pro, just to make that sure. There are, let me see, 30 challenges in this. 20 main challenges and 10 optional challenges. I don't know if I will do the optional challenges, but I will see if they are fun enough. So the first challenge is to make a cobblestone generator. However, I'm trying to record this now already for, let me say, the 5th time, because I always pulls up at the first challenge, so I'm not that good at it, but I'm also not really bad. Let me see. Yeah, let me see. What do I need to do? I think I'm gonna do it like this. First, put this in here, take a block of ice and some lava. First, I place down a block of ice and now the lava over here. I hope I don't die from it, because that's what mainly happens. Alright, I'm not dying, so. Ice. Just take off some dirt over here, just to pick my stuff up. Just get enough cobblestone. In this kind of maps, I'm just very careful, because I want to get as much as possible. So I'm first using this pickaxe. I think that will just skip ahead to the point where I've got enough stone. Alright, so see you soon. So I'm back. And I've got all of the stone. My pickaxe is all used completely. I just put down the sound. It's a bit outdated in my with my headphone. So now I just build a platform right beneath this one, just to catch all of the saplings, because I don't want to lose them. They're a bit needed. Well, as long as I have everything, it will all go alright. I also have to do everything. I got a bunch of cobble, you see, but I think it will be all used up in just a short amount of time. I don't have much to talk about, then that's why I'm not talking so clearly. I'm sorry if my English is not that good, but it's just how it is for now. Ah, damn it. That's just a waste. So, now I've done that, I can make a stone pick. I need to get a bit more cobble, but I will get to that later. First, take out this wood. almost fell in. While the saplings are falling, I just pick out a bit more of cobble. They don't seem to fall so far. Please, saplings, fall. Ah, there's one. Three saplings. Alright, I just need a bit more cobble. So, now I have 16 cobble, that will be enough. Tree is all gone. Alright. First expand everything before I do something else. I think I'm talking a bit too close to the microphone. And lucky I have a big shift button. Need more cobble. Oh damn it. Because I need a bit of coal. Where will I put it? Where will I put this? This here seems fine. One of these, one of these. And with the remaining wood, I will make some sticks. Yeah, coal or charcoal. Now I have got some torches. I don't want mobs to spawn here, so need to light it a bit. What do I do next? Challenge 1 is a cobblestone generator. I already have that, so saplings. Yeah, I just expanded this spot, so could take more. Alright. Take this cobble. I think I will just replace, or actually move the generator somewhere else, but I need more cobble for that. see water challenges, build a cobblestone generator, build a house, make a melon farm, make a pumpkin farm, don't even know where I get a pumpkin from. Yeah, make a pumpkin farm, make a reed farm, make a wheat farm, build a bed, make 40 stone bricks, make at least 20 torches. Make an infinite water source. Ah, that's... I'm able to do that. Infinite water source. Over here. Yeah, this is snowy biome because of... an icy biome. Because of, update 1.9. For the infinite water supply, I need my bucket. This water. This piece of ice and that. Just place a piece of ice down. Now I have infinite water supply. And now I'm going to build a cobblestone generator here. No, that's not what I wanted. It has to be a bit higher. Need more cobble. Bit ironic, but it's just how it is. To make my cobblestone generator, I need more cobble, which is pretty annoying. That's just how it is. However, I don't really like it. I lose half of my cobble just to something stupid. Enough. Yep. Here's where the water will come, so there I will need to keep a hole. I don't know if the tree can grow. But I will see. Now take the water. There. And now the... made it a bit too long. But just because I want my tree to grow, I just make it a little bit shorter. Because it's not needed to be this long. As long as it works. Endless water supply, check. Furnace, there was also challenge, so check. Farm. I think I just... No, that's not that smartest to do. I need more grass. I think this is what I need. Dangerous because I'm at the edge. sounds that good. Alright, so this is going to be my farm. Luckily I have some sticks, but I have no cobble. Damn it. Torch. So that is enough cobble, I think. Yeah. To make a hole. And with these... this is not that handy. I'll just place here. Let's see if I can get a bit of seeds. Flower. Yes, a seed. Just plant it right here. Cobble. The thing is, I need to make a water supply right next to it to make it able to grow. And if it works a bit with me, this done. Don't like that. So now it needs to get fertile. I'll also just plant. Sorry. In the evening and I have to do this. So, I've also planted that. Ah, my tree is growing. Whoa. Big tree, big tree. I think if you place a torch down, right next to a tree, it will be lightened the whole night. Yes, just enough cobble. Sorry, I almost screwed it up. Because I used my last cobble on a stupid piece of land. And I need another pick. So it wasn't handy if I just lost it all. Most of the time I think I will be just gathering more stone. However, cobblestone is also the main thing you need. Just because I don't want my platforms with dirt, because I can't get dirt back. Also, I need to keep the grass, because animals only spawn on grass, and I don't have more grass. Sorry, my finger got against the mic. Alright, so I think this will be enough. Or not. I think I always have to make sure just that I have like 3 cobble in my inventory. So like I do here, if I have 3 I have to mine more. However, now it doesn't matter that much, but just to be sure. I just need it all, and so I will use it all. myself my couple goes away. So now I just stupid mouse. Yeah, sometimes my mouse doesn't react to my movements. Fall. If you fall down from here, you just die. And because this is in hardcore mode, I can't really do anything. Damn it! I thought to myself I would keep 3 in my inventory. Now I lost it all. When it continuously happens that I don't have this, I will just lose it all. And I've lost the challenge. Platforms 24 blocks away from the islands for mobs to spawn. That's one of the challenges. Expanding the island is also a challenge, so eventually I want to accomplish all of the challenges. I think I will need a lot more to get that done. However, I might sound a bit boring, just because I am a bit boring. However, I think I can get a lot more wood right now. However, this wasn't the smartest thing to do. I just try to get all the cobble. A sapling. Well, I mean all the wood. This tree is fucking high. Huh. And finally, at the end. So now I just need all the wood. Damn it. What am I doing? Why am I using the tools that are not effective against anything? I have to be careful a bit. Ah, sapling. Alright, just look if there's any more wood. I don't think so. So I just go back down before it's too late and I fall down. These are growing. That's nice. Everything's falling. Just plant another sapling here. Because it seems to work. Still have 6 cobble. I think I'm a bit lucky with this, because I don't think everyone gets like such a big tree directly at the beginning of the first sapling. But I don't know how this works, so I just don't say I'm really lucky. Couple. Look how many fucking saplings there are. I don't want to fall off the edge. That would mean my end. Oh, I don't even know what I'm saying. God damn it. I don't even know where to get cactus from. Let me look if there are any tips. Let me see. The only hint is that you how to make a cobblestone generator, but I still don't know how to make a fucking cactus or a pumpkin. I think you just need to be lucky with bone meal, and then you can get some various things with it. But I will see. First, I need to get a bit more cobble. I have to set my priorities a little bit, because I also will obviously lose this challenge. That's just something I don't want. Lose very fast. I hear the music. It's pretty calming. Alright, so now that's done, I can, let me see. However, there's just one way I can make the animal islands. So I will just first do that. Yep, that's what I needed to do. Mouse didn't react again. That. And it needs to be, let me see. I need to make a mob island, but it doesn't say. However, the island of the animals, I don't think it has to be somewhere specific, so I just make it a bit more close than I was thinking about it before. If my keywords now fail for me, I failed. Let me see. No, I need to expand it a bit more, because one of my challenges is also to expand the island and build a house. And on this, I will make a bit of. This. Just in such a shape. Just to spawn animals. I need more torches. And wood. Wow. This tree grew fast. How is that even possible? Trees growing that fast. Maybe it's just because I placed the torch right underneath it. So it lights it all the time. But now I just need more torches. I don't think that's enough planks for this all. I think it's just enough charcoal. Oh my god, forgot it again. Why do I keep forgetting that I have to keep three in my inventory? Minimal. I just keep them separate. think this is enough. More saplings. Plant another one. Yeah, more charcoal. I hope no mob spawns already on that little island I made. Because it's most likely to do that. I think I will just keep this lightened also. But it's also one of the challenges to make at least 20 torches. And I need more cobble. Just to finish the island. What are the challenges? Snow golems? Aha. That's a 1.9 only challenge. But before I can do that, it needs to snow once, at least. You see, that's why I keep this toast tree. It's pretty handy. No, I just finished this island. It's a bit dangerous right now. I can leave this cobble. Now I have to make sure I get it all disturbed. Don't think that was such a smart idea. I just leave it by this. Sand. Just because I can't do anything with it yet, I will just leave it there. Sapling. I just can just spray around with torches. Why do I place it there? But the only place where it is not needed, I place a torch. Said spraying around with torches. Now can we make treating process? This has to grow. Only sand. Let me see. Yeah, this grass only has to spread. It's a bit weird, because it had to melt. The torches have to melt ice. Bit more of this. It's a bit stupid, I have to wait all the time for things to grow. Just take this workbench. Goddamn, place it on a piece of grass. Well, I'm making a bit progress, I think. Infinite water source, check. This bit of farm. A bed. Yeah, there's need sheep for that. A melon farm, at least I have a melon plant right there. a giant red mushroom. I need mushrooms for that. How the hell am I able to get mushrooms? I need to eat something, but I have just one. Almost doing nothing. Piece of shit. Well, just take this and place it right next to me. I don't even know how those pumpkin plants work, but I'll see. You see, all this grass needs to grow everywhere. Thought I had a torch there. Oh well. I think I'm going to make the mob island there and my house there. The farm I will keep right here, so the island is a bit better. It's not the best day. The problem with this is, you can't build right under a block. And that's why I don't really like this kind of maps. It's a bit of a puzzle, but also some other things. And I'll see. Moon goes down, sun goes up. Let's check out sunrise. And while the sun rises, I turn off my fraps and stop recording today.